Hey guys, I'm going to tell you about the training experience, that what should you do and what should not you do in your training. First of all, I will tell about punctuation. Try to take less and less leave in your training. If you can manage with 100% attendance, then it's very good for you, and you will be awarded with the best training award. And then the punctuality is the main thing which everybody see in our hotel industry. If you are punctual, then you are successful, and if you are not punctual, you are not successful. Remind in your mind that this is the hard time of your career, means this will make you stronger in your career, and it will motivate you to do long hours work as well. Don't demotivated with that you have to do for 12 hours work or 16 hour works. It doesn't mind. If you can do it with your all the things, it will match your status and it will match everything in your profile as well. I will tell you about that. If you are punctual, you have make a good image in your hotel, and then they will give a best certificate so that you can get a better chance in future. Second thing, on time. Just be on time at each and every moment of all duty hours. Don't just always come on time, just come before time, then you are more preferable in your IT. Then main thing is that if you are on time, if you are punctual, your 50% work is done. Other 50% is depending on other point, which I'll discuss in next point. So let me tell you that it is the main thing you have to remind in your mind, that you have to come punctual, you have to be punctual, and you have to become on time. This is the main two things which you have to take care about your all the works, all the duties, and all over your training period. The last thing which you have to maintain, you should not show your attitude and bad will to any of the department heads or any particular employee in hotel. You have to be very and very polite with everybody. Maybe they may be rude, they may be as a person that they are very pressurizing you on work. Just take everything as a challenge. Just take everything as your, that you have to do in career, that you have to get a good certificate. And by this, if you are punctual, if you are coming on time, if you have no complaints at that time when your training is going to be finished, everybody will remember you. Everybody will feel thankful and grateful to you. So these all things are up to you, that what can you maintain. If you maintain well in this 6 months, then next career which is going to come in your life is the best part. Just give your heart and mind in this training. You will get everything. Just try to learn the leadership qualities, try to learn the what kind of works happen performing in the hotel, how everything is connected with each other, how all the departments have the connection, how each department is operating with a particular department or an outlet, or you choose your best interest field. Suppose you may be interested in F&B, so check the best thing of F&B, that but by which you can be more successful and more happy in your life. And try to make everything very professional. Talk professionally. See, a politeness and the business profile, you have to combine these both together, and you have to understand that you have to do a business deal with politeness, not with rudeness. The main thing is that if you are polite, if your behavior is good, then you can do anything in your life. So try to understand this training episode is very good. You can try with our next video. Thank you.